describe Michael B's clothing line? How would you describe it?
Different.
Bold.
Versatile. Modern, like funky fresh. The word that came to my head was Chicago. Nice, unique.
Kind of street.
It's one of a kind. It is one of a kind.
You can feel it in the streets. On a day like this, that heat, it feel like summer.
I will say that I like it.
I feel like summer.
Now, is it free stuff or you bought
stuff? No, I bought stuff and
constantly innovate. So definitely coming from where he was to where he is, he's definitely grown a lot. He went from the bee, actual animal bee, to what he has now. So he's definitely growing. Let's just keep pushing.
He already got a lot of clothes, keep going things. So I mean, I would just say like keep pushing and keep going hard, like, and continue to have a variety of clothes. You love variety, like you go from jean jackets to, you know, jogging pants, jogging two pieces. So he got a lot of variety. So just keep expanding.
Man, Mike, appreciate you. You know, we have been through it, man, but my homie always got you. I'm always continuing to support your brand. I'm here for you 100%.
Me starting fresh, that's the easy I thought I would never do. Like, I ain't tell me just watch it. Like, it's different, it's very different. Like, and I can tell he's hardworking, dedicated. He did a lot of my movie, like when you say how you got, like, it's all about quality, it's all about best fits. So basically, that's like picking the material, all different things. It's all about life. It's
was he giving you a secret?
That's the secret.